fund, and there's a higher seller comes, higher buyer comes and offer a big price, it is allowed to sell them. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Let's say for an example, the buyer offered the deal to the seller, and they fixed the price, and the transaction has been completed. After the transaction has been completed, there's another buyer who comes in and who offered the more price to the seller, to let me have this, I'm going to pay you more. Is it allowed to do that? No, it's not allowed to do that, because once you have made an agreement with the one person to complete the transaction by verbally, because Allah is the witness, you did that. Now you change your intention because of the greed of the money, and now you're trying to get more money, you found another buyer. So what happens, like the, for an example, you might get the more money, but you will not have the blessing.